away. Just got in town, then I won't let you me this crowd. All in the sky.
Come on,
I'm not in it today, just so you know.
Okay, sorry.
That's fine.
It's boiling.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today you join us in the car. I'm doing a massive home decor haul today. We're going to go to B&M, Next Home and Dunelm. So we've got a lot to get through. First we're gonna go to Next Home. I've got Tilly with me today. She doesn't wanna be in the video, but she's here. So she's gonna be joining me. And then later on I'm gonna show you what I brought and exactly where I'm gonna put it in my home. For those of you that don't know, I live in a fifth wheel American caravan, so obviously with my work I'm on tour with the circus, so I'm going to show you how I style it. I'm going to snazz it up a little bit. Let's go. You know what, we were thinking Next Home's normally like quite overpriced, but it's actually not too bad. Like this is only £12.
Yeah.
I don't think it's bad, like the prices aren't too much. This lamp is literally the same size as me. Are we vibing with that or not? I'm not too sure. If you guys could smell what we're smelling right now, it's so good. I think it's these. So nice. So we've just done Dunelm. I was a bit rubbish with
it
plugging in there
have
because
much, did they?
Yeah, it was really disappointing, I'm not gonna lie. I did manage to pick up a lamp, but that's
like,
literally about it.
Cooking for cooking utensils and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Dunelm's great, but
am I going right?
Yeah, we're going right.
Okay. But we're on our way to B&M now. So hopefully they won't let us down.
Hopefully they have lots of autumn bits and that's what I'm excited
yeah.
for.
Yeah, it's got like a black
rim.
I love it.
That's really nice.
New duvet, new pajamas. Wake up fresh. I love that. Teddy TV blanket.
Oh,
look, you put your arms in it.
Wow. I need one of these.
These candles were taken out for ages, but they're back in now, new and improved.
Natural purple, they're really nice.
I think I'm a good cameraman.
You are.
We've been to three shops. We're going to go to our last B&M, which is probably going to be more just the essentials and just little bits. I think they've got like pets and stuff is in that one as well.
Yeah.
So I'll probably pick up the puppy and Maya. A few little bits, a few
I
little
need to
treats.
Get treats for Maya because he's feeling very sorry for
himself.
Yeah. So we need to get biscuits.
I feel like we've been let down a little bit by the shops today. We're obviously not in the biggest town. We're in Scarborough, so they're not the biggest of the shops that they could be. So I don't really think they had, like Dunelm had practically nothing in it. It was terrible,
Dunelm
wasn't it?
Good.
It was shocking.
I thought B&M, this one was quite good. There was quite a few bits in there.
We got most of the stuff from B&M, which I wanted to get a lot from all, but you know, it just didn't really happen. So we're gonna go to our last shop and then I'm gonna get home and show you what I got.
There's a Lidl back there, by the way. Wherever there's a Lidl,
there's
an Aldi. Aren't B&M's the biscuits?
that you get in on holiday? B&Ns.
B&Ns.
Oh, B&Ns.
Not B&Ns.
B&Ns. I actually sell them in here.
Right, so we are done and we're on our way back home. I'm going to show you what I got and show you where I'm going to put it. I'm not going to lie, a bit disappointed from today. The shops didn't really have much in them, but we got bits, so we'll just work with what we got. So we're going to get home now.
I'm hungry.
Me too. Right, do you remember the way, Tom?
Yeah, left.
Left, and then is it like left again or something? No one's going to let me go, of course.
Why would they?
But yeah, why would they? Can't all be friendly drivers like us, can we?
No.
Left here?
No, straight. That's the joined Dunelm and next again.
No. No, no, no. Oh my god.
It's so funny, it makes me laugh, you still don't know the way.
You're everything that I see. I want your high love and emotion. Endlessly.
Oh, what a day.
Yeah.
Alright guys, I'm back and I don't even know where to begin. Like, I didn't really get a lot, but I definitely got a bit. Some of it is more practicality rather than actually looking nice. Obviously we live in a caravan, so we haven't got a massive space, so things have to be practical and they have to fit and not get in the way. I'll explain what I mean in just a minute. Dunelm was shocking. Like, there really wasn't much. I think I got one thing from Dunelm, which I'm really gutted about because I was wanting to buy a lot today. So anyway, let's just get onto it. I'm gonna show you what I got and see where it's all gonna go. Right, first up, next. Next, it surprised me today. Like, I always thought Next was really quite pricey, but it's really not. They didn't have much choice and stuff I just didn't need, so I didn't get over like too much there. But so anyway, I saw the cutest little wax melt burner. It's got a little dog on it, and it comes actually with some wax melts. It was only... Wait, will that focus? It was literally only £12. I love that. And I'm a sucker for wax melts, so I think that was just really cute. And then, so I only got two things. Was this. I love this. And you know, you just see these things, and I walked past it, and then I walked back and was like, nah, I'm gonna get it. Can you see my ear? Still so nosy. It's not for you. It's just like, I don't know why this isn't like showing up. It's so pretty, but it just, that next to that, love that. I really like that. So that's all I got from Next, which is a little bit, well, I was expecting more. But no, I'm happy. I'm really happy with that. So I don't know where they're gonna go yet. I don't really know where I'm gonna put them, but I will have a look shortly. And yeah, that is short and sweet what I got from Next. I need to take my jacket off because I'm boiling. Okay, next we're gonna go into Dunelm. I told you I got one thing. I was like, please don't let me down when we go in the shop, but no, they let me down. So I've been looking for one of these for ages. Anyway, I got a lamp. And I think these are a little bit like Marmite, these ones, because I think you either love them or you hate them, but I think they're gonna go quite nicely, especially when it's turned on. It's got a little rabbit or hare on it. But I think that's gonna go really nicely. I also got a bulb because they don't come with bulbs. So I got a bulb and a lamp, but I'm really excited to show you where I'm going to put this, and I hopefully it's going to like just finish off that area. So yeah, Dunelm, just the lamp. Okay, so B&M is where I got most things. I got quite a fair bit from B&M. It's just so easy to shop there. Right, so this is where it becomes more practical than actually being nice and decorative. But I picked up a few bits. First thing I picked up was this duvet set. It was literally like £25. And it's got like this nice black trim around the edge. I just think it's really nice that you can't go wrong with a fresh duvet set. And I always go for white. So yeah, got that. But I forgot a sheet. Never mind. I just like to have everything all fresh. When you get new bedding, you have to get a fresh sheet as well. So anyway, that really doesn't matter. New bedding. Love that. I got these. I saw these and I thought they're probably going to be really nice. It's basically just spice jars and then it comes with a little base to pop the jars in. I think it would sit really nice. It's just easy access to your spices and it looks a little bit nicer than actually like the original packaging from the shop. So I think that'll be nice. Like I said earlier, I'm going to show you where I put everything. So this next bit is really not very nice and you're probably going to hate these next two pieces, but I got a shoe rack, and this is because in a caravan you come into the door and there's nowhere to put your shoes, so they always go all over the floor at the door, and we tend to like not have many shoes by the door. We have like them, our shoes are left, all our shoes are in our wardrobe, but the ones that you have at the door just get really, really messy and people stand on them when they come in. It's just a bit of a nightmare. So we thought it's good to get a shoe rack just to go at the door. I don't even know if it's going to look right or fit right, but I'm going to build it and give it a go and basically just see what it's like, because this is just practical. But I saw it and I was like, we needed one for a while. So I'm going to pick it up and I'm going to build that in a minute and then see where it goes. I'll show you in a minute what the actual front of the door looks like because it's just a mess. So I'm hoping this will be a bit tidier. Also, where it shows here, the two boxes, I thought that was really nice. So I then got, in this bag, I got three of these. And they come with a little lid, but I don't know if they're going to fit. I was going to get two, but I thought I'll get three just in case because if they didn't have them on the picture, on the box, I wouldn't have got these. It's two, and that's three, and then three lids. Job done. And the last thing I got from this bag is this hot water bottle. Basically, I get like a really bad back, and I'm thinking instead of a normal hot water bottle, I can just fill this up and wrap it round, and I think that's gonna be really handy because I'm always having a hot water bottle on my back because it just helps take the pain away. So I think this will be really handy. So I got that. Right, the last thing I got, so I wouldn't say it's like I got it because of what it looks like. I got it because it's really practical for living in a caravan, because we haven't got all the space in the world. So basically I got a table. I don't know if you can see it on the, oh, it's upside down, but basically it's like that and it just folds out. But we don't have a coffee table. When I'm sat on the sofa and I just want to sit down with either my laptop or a cup of tea or some snacks or something like that, or even dinner, you just want to sit on the sofa, I can't because we haven't got any table. So I'm thinking this to just fold away. It will slot down the side of the sofa, which I'll show you in a minute. So you can just pop it away and then pull it out. So that's why I got that. If I was living in a house, I would get a really, really nice fancy one, but we just haven't got that luxury from living in a caravan. So we have to make do. And it was only £14. So I'm gonna try it. And I think I'm gonna get a lot more use out of it than I actually thought I would do, so. I also picked up a few candles. I managed to get my hands on the Willow and Bay ones. These have been out of stock for a while, I believe, but they're back in now and they smell so good. They're the wooden wick, and I believe this one is the crackling wick. It's really lovely when you're just settling down and you can just hear that. It's so relaxing.
so we've got these as well.
Right, so I'm gonna try and set everything and show you guys where I'm gonna put everything. All right, so this space here is where I'm thinking of putting the lamp. Obviously we've got the TV and the TV unit, but this has always been a bit bare, so I think at night it's just gonna be really nice putting the lamp on, and yeah, I'm gonna give it a go. I really like that. I love that. Look at that. Okay. I need to build this and then we're going to come back, I think. Because that's going to take me probably a very long time to build that by myself. Alright guys, so I'm going to end the vlog here. I really hope you enjoyed it. I'm absolutely in love with everything I got today. Everything just fits perfectly inside my caravan. So yeah, I'm really chuffed. Even though I thought there wasn't really going to be a lot, there's quality over quantity. So I'm really, really happy, and thank you again for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you in my next video.